took longer than.
It's totally different. It will be a total new experience for the people. And in a few years, people will just take it as a normal transportation mode.
Helicopters are quite hard to fly. They have a lot of interactions between controls. You pull one lever and three things happen and you have to compensate. In this aircraft, you make one control movement and one thing happens very predictably.